actually here at RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. If you have any questions after the show, please feel free to come see me or call me at 541-393-7731. Today I'm going to show you a 2018 Montana High Country HM384 bonus room. Really cool model, especially if you have kids that want to have their privacy. But let me show you the outside and then we'll go take a look on the inside. So Montana has a great look on the outside, great paint job on it. Down here we have the prep for your generator. Over here we have your pass-through storage. Lots of space down here. And then if you look right up here, we have your auto level. Makes it really easy when you get to your campsite. You don't have to sit there and crank it down, just push the buttons and it levels itself out so that way you can get to doing all your activities and having fun camping. We also have your wet bay right here. This is a four slide fifth wheel. Nice frameless windows on it, full fiberglass roof. We have your outside shower here in the back. It is prepped for backup camera, which makes it nice to get into your space in those tight spaces and those campsites. Ladder going up to the roof. Back over here, this is the cool side of the trailer. We have your full 19-foot automatic awning. Has LED strip on it, which makes it awesome to entertain right out here in your outdoor kitchen. So, little two burner stove, little mini fridge. You have some storage in here, so that way you can hang out on these nice days. Now, even at night, there's a little light in here too, so that way you can hang out. So, that's the outside. Let's go inside, and if you have any questions, again, my number is 541-393-7731. So, right when you walk in, you'll see the bonus room, but we're gonna go to the left here to the kitchen and living area first. So this has a nice big island with a huge sink. A lot of our customers love that. Lots of storage space. You can see door space here in the island. You have a big pantry over here, four-door refrigerator. Pantry space is always good. Then over here you have your living space. You have a cool skylight that has a little shade on it and also a fan in here. Over here you have your television, which pulls down. You can angle it to wherever you're sitting. Nice fireplace underneath. This does pull out into a bed, so that way if you have extra people staying with you, you can have that out. They can sleep comfortably. And then you have your amazing theater seating right here. Powered, so you can just sit here and relax on those nice mornings drinking your coffee. You do have your table with four chairs. A lot of people like this with the chairs instead of the dinette booth, because you can take these chairs outside if you choose to entertain out there. You don't have to bring extra chairs along. All right, so in here, it's a cool little room. It has a little two-seat sofa. It does pull out into a little bed. And then you do have this, you can either use it as like a computer station. It is prepped for all your television and cable and whatnot if you want to have a TV in here. There's lots of storage in here. Really nice, just extra little room to have. This is where I'd have my kids stay. And then up here, this is probably where my stepdaughter would want to sleep. There's a little ladder right here, and then you have this little loft. Really cool. You can throw some sleeping bags up there. Kids would have a blast. Make a little fort. When you head back here, again, you have your bathroom. Standard on Montana units is the pivot door. And then you have lots of storage. A big shower with a seat in there and porcelain toilet. And then back in here, we have your king size bed. You have the storage underneath. Really easy to pull up. You don't have to hold it up either, so you don't have to worry about it falling on your head. You have two good sized windows on the side for a nice breeze and at night while you're sleeping. Lots of USB ports and outlets for you to charge your phones or your computer, whatever else you were taking with you. Large closet, lots of shelves up here as well. I could probably fit all my clothes in there. And then you also have another big closet right here, or if you choose to have a stacked washer and dryer, this is where it would go. Then another television, so that way the late night you can turn it on if you can't fall asleep, and some drawer space, which is pretty deep actually. So, all right, but if you have any questions on this unit, please give me a call at 541-393-7731. Thank you.